Move very carefully. Tunnel's been weakened by so many men passing through it. These struts look like they could give way at any moment.
I don't suppose they thought they'd use it again. Look, we have to stop a moment. Scarlet needs to rest.
Here, John. I'll help you set him down. I can take a look at that wound. We need to get that arrow out very soon. The bleeding is worse. Philip, I need a moment to redress the wound.
Just for a moment, then.
Stopping suits me. And here is Exelon. A weak spot.
All right, sarcasm aside. We'll get moving in just a moment, Peter.
It wasn't sarcasm. I don't go in for that. Not many of my countrymen do.
Yes, well, I suppose it's a very English thing. Peter? Scarlet was right all along, wasn't he?
You tell me, Philly.
Well, the crossbow pointing at me, and it is pointing at me, tells me that he was.
I knew it!
I am an emissary of France. I just arrived in Normandy, looking for a place to sleep that night, when fate delivered you to me. Now, I get to finish this. I'll kill you first, you pig! Move Luxley and the Queen dies for sure. I have a very good aim. Stay where you are,
Robert, John, this is not the time for hot heads. We need to approach this calmly.
You only have one bolt, Peter. What if we rushed you? You can't shoot all of us.
Then I shall improve my arts.
All right, you made your point. You'll bring the whole tunnel down if you kick that beam again.
Peter, please, stop. At least until we are in a position to escape.
What do you mean, woman? You shall all die together.
Let me come with you. You know I have nothing now. I want something. Perhaps a fresh start with a man of court such as yourself. I see the way you look at me. Take me with you.
You are a beauty. No mistake about that. How could I ever trust you, though? I mean, look at Loxley's face. It tells me a lot. He hates you.
Hate is just the other side of love. Something I intend to prove. Hold me.
C'est osé. Actions speak louder than words.
You are so right. I mean, about not being able to trust me.
Oosh! Oh, shit.
He's crashing into the strut! Marion, look out!
Robert! Hold on, Robert, my love, I will take you out!
Stop! Marion, stop! You dig any more and you'll bring the whole tunnel down!
I can't just stop! Do nothing! I won't leave you!
You don't have a choice!
Then I'll stay!
Then I'll have won. And I can't have that. In the end, staying alive is the only way you can win. You need to do that for me. Stay alive. So you can make me a hero.
I don't want to go. I love you.
Marion, listen to me. The only way I can live is through you. But not if you're dead. You understand? So you have to go. You changed my life. Philip.
I'm here. I don't have the words.
I do. I want to be a free man, Philip. You promised me my name. You make sure of that. You make sure they remember I was a free man.
I will. You have my word.
No, we can dig him out.
Marion, we have to move.